Hi guys, and welcome back to another cheat day video. So for today's cheat day video, I'm in New York City. So if you didn't know, Sarah and I are in New York for our 23rd birthday. So it is Sunday right now, but our birthday is on Wednesday. So we're gonna be here for like 4 days or so. And there's so much food in New York that I wanna try that instead of doing my usual one day cheat day, I'm gonna do a full 4 days of cheat day food. I'm pretty much just gonna eat whatever I feel like eating and whatever looks good. There's a couple places that I've wanted to go to for a really long time, so I'm definitely gonna hit up those places. But yeah, I also might just walk into some random spots that look like they might be good. So yeah, I'm really excited. I think I'm gonna split this video up into part one and then part two, just because there's gonna be like a lot of footage and a lot of food. So yeah, I think there might be two parts to this, but yeah, we'll see what I get started with eating. It's gonna be day one today, and then I'll have day two as the next part of the video, and then day three and four I think will be a different video. So yeah, I'm so excited. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get the cheat day started. First day we're here, and I really have been wanting to try Dunkin' Donuts because Starbucks is really popular in Seattle, but they don't have any Dunkin' Donuts or anything. And so I was looking at lists online, and one of their most popular ones is the French Crouler, I think is how you say it. So I'm gonna try this. I only got one, but I'm gonna try it.
Vibe. It's almost just like a regular glazed donut, but then it has like a different texture to it. Okay.
Is there red sauce on that one, or what's the sauce?
Good question. It looks like there's lots of sauce.
Thank you.
the pizza, but we were by Dough, which is a donut place that I've wanted to go to in New York City for literally forever. Like, I think Rob Marino went here when he had his cheat day with Livia, and I just wanted to go here for such a long time, so I was like, screw it, I'm just gonna try these donuts. So I got two. I got one horchata one. And then I also got a salted chocolate one, but I'm going to try the horchata one first. They're literally huge, like. Best donuts I've ever had. It's like really doughy, which is funny because the name's Dough, but it's in a good way. It's not like overly, like too much.
Oh my god.
Salted chocolate one. Oh my god. All over my face. Yeah.
Yes. Looks so messy.
It's like so much glaze on there. I don't know which one I like better.
Really?
Yeah. I'd say they're both like nines, 9.5s. They're really freaking good. I like want to go get more flavors, but I'm like pretty full, so probably not gonna get anything else today, but who knows? It's New York City and it's a cheat week, so we'll see. Super gooey, and just like, I think it's edible cookie dough, so it's like not fully cooked but it's still edible, and so it literally is like falling apart. You can see that. I got their two most popular flavors. I asked the guy, he said one was birthday cake and one was chocolate chip, so you can like see how melty that is. Oh my god. That's like when you kind of have cookies in the oven that are like not all the way cooked. Mm. And then their next most popular flavor was supposedly birthday cake. And this one's not as gooey as the other one, but so excited to try it. Oh my gosh. It's kind of like a sugar cookie, but like with white chocolate in it, kind of. I like them equally. They're both like, once again, I think they're both like 9, so that was really good. Yeah, I think we're officially done for the day. It's getting pretty late, as you can tell, it's like pretty dark here, so I'll see you guys for what I eat tomorrow. Cheesecake from the Cheesecake Factory is my favorite, so I see my mouth watering. That is so good, that's so soft. That's better than the one from the Cheesecake Factory. So I'm gonna go for the caramel one. On this is like a perfect strawberry flavor. It's not like too sweet. So this one's a 9, the Oreo one's a 10, and then the caramel one was an 8.5. Yeah, that was a good way to start the day.
Myself. What a wonderful world.
Got a cookie dough cupcake and a Good Humor strawberry cake, so I'm gonna try the Good Humor strawberry first. It literally has like the little crumbles on it that you have on the ice cream bar.
I'm so excited for it. It literally looks so good. and just like, I just cannot wait. Like, look at that.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.
And it has Nutella frosting on top.
What a wonderful world.
Those are both 9.5, like they're so good. So now I'm gonna try the cookie dough cupcake. That's okay, it's not as good as the other ones, it's kind of more dry. It's like a 7. One more bite of the strawberry one. Last stop of the day, we went to Fry Guys in, where is it?
I think this is the East Village.
East Village. So we went to Fry Guys in East Village, and I've seen this once again on Instagram for like months now. I've been wanting to get it. It's mac and cheese with tater tots. Are you getting more?
Yeah.
So yeah, they literally just like put mac and cheese on top of tater tots, which sounds amazing. So I'm not like crazy hungry because the stuff I had earlier just kind of hit me, and then Sarah and I went to get pizza. I didn't film in the restaurant because it was dark, but yeah, I had some pizza too, so I don't know how much I'm going to eat of this, but I definitely want to try it. Here's my first bite.
Oh my god, you got your hair real good.
That's like really good mac and cheese and really good tater tots. They're really crunchy. Let me hear it. Okay, this is gonna be my last bite of the Fry Guys. Gosh, it's so good. Okay, everything in New York that I've had so far has been really good. So this is just part one. So now tomorrow I'm gonna start with part two of the video. But I hope you guys enjoyed part one. I still have a whole bunch list of things that I want to try. So I'll see you in part two.